How's it going? Conor here from Train Like a Warrior. On today's workout video, I'm going to be following alongside with you with this killer 20 minute lean muscle building workout that is designed to really help build lean muscle mass throughout your entire physique. This is going to be a full body workout, so we're going to be working every muscle group, your chest, shoulders, back, arms, lower body, core, everything is going to be engaged with this workout, and it's going to be super intense and really focused on building muscle. There's so many workout videos on here on YouTube that is, you know, more high intensity base, it's just sort of jumping about, your typical cardio exercises. I want to really focus on actually building and shaping off your physique with bodyweight training, and this workout is going to do it. The very first movement before I get into the workout is going to be Roof is on Fire. And we're going to perform every exercise here for 40 seconds and take a 20 second rest in between each exercise, okay? And I want you to push out as many reps as you can. So your roof is on fire. If you followed any of the workout videos here before, you'll know this one. It's one push up and then up into one shoulder raise, and then you climb the ladder. So you do two, one, two, and then you go two raises, and you keep on doing that until your time frame is up and you see how many reps you can get. Okay, so 20 different exercises, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. It's gonna be intense. Let's do this. Roof is on fire. Exercise number one. Okay, here we go. One push up, one raise. Just bring the intensity. So keep it going, 20 seconds, man. That's one of the most effective bodyweight push-up variations. It's a killer. Keep it going. Okay, good work. Now under our feet, target the lower body. I want you to do a close squat, okay? Then walk out into a wide one and continue that. So it's close into wide, okay? That's the next exercise. Going to 5 seconds. Keep it going. Right. Close stance, close, wide. Continue the process. Okay. Really focus on good solid form. Seconds. Ten seconds remaining. Keep it going. 5 on the clock. Go on, our rep. That's it. Good work. Right, next one is our Superman. So we're targeting the lower back. Hands up, out in front, like so. Coming up, and right back down again. Squeeze, falling back, and then repeat. Okay, going 5 seconds. Right, here we go. Up and then back. For such a simple exercise, it's so difficult. Keep it going. Fifteen seconds remaining. Keep pushing. Ten remaining. Oh, 5 seconds. Good work, team. Right, back up under our feet. Reverse lunges. A good lunge back. Keep the back upright. And repeat. Switch the sides. Alternate in between. Short rest time here. Right, where we go. Lunge back. And repeat. Good work. 25 seconds on the clock. Let's keep it going. Good work, 15 seconds remaining. That's it. Five left. Let's keep it going. Legs are burning. Right, the next one is a push-up into a pike push-up, something different. Okay, so you're in your push-up position, one rep, and I want you to walk up into your high pike position, perform a pike push-up, and walk down and continue the process. A combination of your push-up and your pike. Right, here we go. Push up, up into your pike. That's a killer. Yeah. 20 seconds remain. Set. Good work. Right, into the core, toe touches. Okay, legs up straight, up, touch the toes. That's the next one. Do not overlook the power of your own body weight with these workouts. Super effective to really push towards your goals. Especially this workout, it's more focused on building muscle. Okay. Let's get it. Even if you're looking to gain more size and strength, it's always crucial to perform your abs. Okay, like ab exercises. Strengthen up that muscle group. So keep pushing. Come on, every rep counts. Go on. Good work. Okay, next exercise is iron cross. So lying back, like so, weight grip, and then coming up, targeting your rear delts. Okay, brilliant exercise to target your upper back and your rear delts. I'm trying to keep a wee squeeze at the top of the movement, okay? Keep pushing. Keep it going, every rep. Good work. Right, next one is side lunges, exercise number 8. Okay, so just lunge into the side. Try to get good stretch and then repeat to your opposite side. Okay. 1, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good stretch. Good form, keep it going. Shoe against shoe with these workouts, so keep on trying to push the intensity. Fifteen seconds, come on. Good work. Next one is plank get ups. Plank position, okay, and then just getting up and down like that. Up and down. Not only engages the core, but also the upper body. Good functional exercise. Alright, let's do this. Sick, keep it going.
20 seconds. Ooh. 15 on the clock. Come on. Okay, next one. Close hand push-ups. Hands chest width apart, okay? It's gonna be extremely difficult coming off your plank push-ups. But that's how you make the workouts more effective. We're always trying to push forward here. Alright, close hands. Let's do this, come on. Remember, you can always drop to your knees, you need to. 30 seconds. Slow mo control, try to keep the form solid every rep. 20 seconds on the clock. Oh, 10 seconds remaining. Sit. Right, the next one is gonna be your burpee. Okay, we all know how to perform a burpee. If you wanna push yourself, throw it into a push-up, okay? Just every little counts whenever you're trying to overload your body and build more muscle mass. If you can, throw in the push-up. If not, just perform your normal burpee. Right, here we go. Good form, keep it pushing. Every rep counts, keep on pushing. 10 seconds remaining, come on. Good work. Next one is your crisscross, okay? Lying back, crissing and crossing with your legs. Like that, up and down, okay? Exercise number 12. All right, let's do this. Lying back, up and down. You can place your hands underneath your hips. If you have any pain in your lower back, keep it going. Every rep counts. Keep the intensity. Sit, good work. Spider crawl push-up is next. This is a difficult movement, but you can perform it on your knees. You need to, you bring your knee up towards your elbow in that spider crawl position. Come on. This is a killer. 20 seconds remaining. Mean. 10 seconds, come on, push through. Right, next exercise is your wide stance squat. Okay, just feet wide apart, sort of toes pointing outwards, and just squatting down. Okay, so next, doing brilliant. This is exercise 14. 14 out of 20. Come on.
White stance.
Let's go. Fifteen seconds. Ten on the clock, keep going. Every rep counts. Right, next one is your Superman pull-up. So, all I want you to do is lie on your stomach, hands out in front, lift the legs off the ground, and you're just performing like a pull-up, as if you're on the bar. Okay, pulling yourself up. Right, let's go. This is actually so much more difficult than it looks. And the more you squeeze and contract, the more difficult. It's hard for me to even hold my hands up here at the minute from all those push-up variations. Oh. 20 seconds. Keep it going, 10 seconds on the clock. Moving on to exercise 16, wide grip push-ups, okay? Wide grip. Again, you can go onto your knees. Working the width of the chest here now. Three, two, one, hit it. Twenty-five seconds. Just keep pushing, every rep counts. Straight, see how much I'm struggling with these workouts? Goes to show you how intense they are. I'm pushing forward with you. So let's keep on bringing the intensity for every rep. 5 seconds. Good work. Right, next one is just your normal lunge forward. We've done the reverse lunge, now lunge it forward, like so. Okay. Focus on good form, good stretch. We're nearly there. All right, let's get it. Forward lunge. Try to hold it for about 2 seconds at the bottom of the rep. Be a bit more. That's it. 15, come on, 15 seconds. 10, remaining. Good work, next one is your back widow. So you're falling back, laying back on the ground, elbows tucked in tight, and then try to push up. Okay, so you're targeting your mid and your upper back. Okay. Right, let's get it. Once again, try to hold it for about 2 seconds at the top. Keep it going. Right, this is it. Two more exercises. Pulse push-up. So you're coming down, going one, two pulses, and then back up again. Okay? This is it, last two exercises. I am feeling this. This is an intense workout, extremely effective. This will seriously put on muscle mass on your physique. Alright, let's go. Come on. Coming down. One, two, up. Drop your knees and knee tight. One, two, up. One, two, up. Come on. 30 seconds. Ten remaining. Five seconds. Come on. This is it. Pulse jump squat to finish the workout. Right, lower body exercise. One, two, and then up. One, two, up. This is to finish the workout, okay? Whatever it takes now to finish. Three, two, one. Let's go. One, two, up. Go on, 25 seconds. Lower body is burning. Ten seconds. There it is, team. There's your 20-minute muscle building full body workout complete. Just want to say a big well done, because once again, that is not easy. It's extremely effective. I'm pairing exercises together that is designed to push yourself, but it's focused on building muscle. As I said at the start, there's so many workouts here on YouTube, just cardio based. I really want to take them to another level so you can lose unwanted body fat, building muscle mass, and get into the best shape and health of your life by working out alongside with me. Team, if you enjoyed this workout, you want to see more workout videos just like this, please be sure to leave a thumbs up. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you thought of the workout, what more workout videos you would like to see, so we can keep on pushing forward and growing this channel together. Also, if you haven't, please be sure to hit that subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you never miss any of these upcoming videos, so we can really grow this channel together, keep pushing forward and helping more people. Also, don't be afraid to share this workout video and any of the other workout videos with your mates. Get them in on it, challenge them, let's keep pushing forward together. Once again, thank you so much for the incredible support. Have a good day, and I'll see you in the next one.